people really love can and have the guacamole and fresh margaritas. Mm-hmm. We make it on the table side. We had everything fresh, you know. We had molcajetes, and we have one person to make it right away to your tables. And we ask you how do you like the guacamole. You know, we make it mild, medium, or spicy. And really, we had a lot of people ask for the spicy right now. People love the spicy.
Guacamole is amazing. That was the first thing I told her about. That was like, we're exactly getting the guacamole. So
the guacamole is fabulous because not only is it made fresh every time you order it, but they do it to your specifications. So that's one of the reasons why I like it so much. Whether you like it spicy or you like it mild, they'll make it to whatever taste you prefer.
Somebody can come here and really get a taste for eating Mexican,
oh, yeah.
Real Mexican.
Oh, yes.
Basic dinner parties,
yes.
You know, private parties with a large group. Mm-hmm. People can come to the bar and get drinks, grab some guacamole, mm-hmm. come sit up here at the lounge, and there's salsa dancing. Come for dinner, come for dancing, stay all night.
All night here in Adobo.